New tonight, Cobb County school bus drivers are getting a pay raise, an extra $5.25 an hour. So that's going to bump up pay to $25 an hour for district bus drivers. It'll take effect the next pay period, so drivers can expect to see that money in their September 16th paycheck. The district has struggled to fill open positions, saying earlier this month they needed almost 200 more drivers.